for tuning in for Live LIXX between 5 and 6. Our sponsor, Secrets Jamaica USA, 49th Street in the Bay, has a special event taking place today. If you're in the area of 49th Street, Ocean City, come on down and check out the beach stage. While it's not officially open yet, today Jimmy Charles and his band are on the stage. They've got video cameras, and they're rocking and rolling and ready to go. They're filming the last segment of their video for the song To Beach Their Own. They'll be on the stage until 6 o'clock doing that filming. If you want to be in a rock video featuring Jimmy Charles' brand new song, come on down to the sponsor of this hour of music, Secrets Jamaica USA, 49th Street in the Bay. Wide open with palm trees and sunshine today. Find us and get lost. Live LIXX, a live music program where artists come in the studio to perform their tunes for you, the Ocean 98 listeners. It takes place between 5 and 6. If you're interested in being on Live LIXX, send us an email, livelixx@ocean98.com. We're always looking for new and interesting acts. We have an act just like that here tonight. I bumped into these guys over at Burned Woodfire Pizzeria not that long ago, and we got to talking, and they're here in the studio tonight. The band's called No Breaks. You can check that out on Facebook. They have their very own Facebook page. They bill themselves as an acoustic classic rock trio. They were formed back in September of 2020. We're going to find out about that in just a second. The band is Scott Ireland, Wong Wilkerson, and Richie Wright. These guys play a variety of instruments, acoustic guitars, mandolins, harmonicas, and the drums. We have them in the studio with us right now. I'm not sure who we're going to talk to first. Each one of them is mic'd up for a rare occasion. Hello, fellas.
Hey, how you doing?
I'm doing good. That's Richie in the background. How you doing, Richie?
Fantastic. Thanks for having us.
Hey, thanks for coming up. Oh, I should point out these guys will be playing shows at the original Green Turtle, Cross Street Tavern, and other places around the Delmar Peninsula throughout the summer, really, right, guys?
Absolutely.
Are you always looking for bookings as well?
Sure.
Always.
And what's the way people contact you easiest? Facebook?
Yeah, Facebook or, all the info's there. They can text, they can call myself.
That's right. You guys are open for all sorts of stuff. Whatever. How far do you travel? Or do you like to keep it right here on shore?
We'll keep it here on shore. Probably an hour's radius.
Yeah, right. So you go about as far out as east and you call it quits.
We've done something in Chincoteague before.
Get on that mic, Wong.
We played in Chincoteague before.
Yeah. Where'd you play Chincoteague? I'm fascinated with Chincoteague these days.
Chincoteague.
Oh, Chincoteague. Is that one of the... I was down there on Saturday picking up some lawnmower parts, and we poked around and ate at some restaurants, and there's a ton of construction going on down there.
Everywhere.
You know about the heavy equipment. They had heavy equipment all up and down the bayside. They're digging stuff out, putting in what looks like cabins and floating cabins and all sorts of glamping setup. Man, there's tons of activity on Chincoteague these days.
Yeah, it's a fun place to go hang out.
Yeah.
Have food.
Yeah, it's an interesting crowd. The demographic's a little bit different than up here. Would you say? Is that
fun?
You're laughing. I'm not even making a joke. I was trying to feel it out.
He said it was
When I was a wee lad, my mother, her sensibilities, she didn't really care for Ocean City. It was too much for her. So we'd always rent places down there, and then me and my dad and my brother come up here for activities that my mother didn't care for, and then we'd retire back down to Chincoteague to live the simple life. Christian life, you know what I'm talking about. Yeah, we're talking with No Breaks. These guys have an interesting setup tonight. They're going to play a few different concert experiences for us. We're going to do about three songs in a row. We're going to take a break, and we're going to come back with different instruments and do some songs, take another break, and then come back and do some songs. I figured it's time to get right to it. Here they are for the first time on Live LIXX. No Breaks. You're listening to Ocean 98.
We will rock you out.
Mississippi, and on the water down the line. I
think I could feel like my microphone. I felt like I sang those.
Oh, it came together for Jesus Left Chicago. I like the tempo change. It was nice, man. Jesus brought us all together, man.
Take them to church.
I'm going to turn the radio on 2000.
Was that what we were doing, dude?
I just wanted to check.
Change it up. You can change it up.
Yeah, he's changing right now.
Oh, I guess I gotta do some advertising.
All right, so you hear my voice fine.
Solos are okay. They step in.
When I went outside, because that's where I can get my
radio.
That's right. Live Licks brought to you by the Alien Beverage Center in Area 51 out in front of the Secrets campus. I've been out and about.
So you're just getting drunk with the room mic.
Checking out what people are doing. And everyone's asking a lot about Paul and what Paul's doing on the roof of the Alien Beverage Center. Paul landed a little over a week ago, and he's keeping an eye on things. If you need to find out more about that, come on down to 51st Street out from the Secrets campus. Visit the Alien Beverage Center. It's the home base for all alien activity here at the Secrets campus. While you're there, make sure you ask about Area 51 and Out of This World event space available this summer 2023. You're listening to Live Licks, our sponsor, the Secrets campus. Invite you to come on down. Currently, as we speak, Jimmy Lewis is trying to get as many people as he can over there in front of the beach stage so he can finish filming his video for To Beach Their Own is the name of the song. He'll be performing the song and filming a video. Come check that out if you're in the area of 49th Street. Regardless, things popping off today. Secrets Jamaica USA, 49th Street in the Bay, the sponsor of the live music here today. We've got a band in the studio, No Breaks. What's up, fellas?
Hey, how you doing?
An interesting medley. Let me see if I got this right. We had Queen, Rock You, into Under Pressure, and then it really came together for Jesus Left Chicago. That was a fun one. I appreciate what you guys are doing. We had Wong on the acoustic guitar. We had Richie on the drums. And we had, I'm going to forget your name, I'm so sorry.
Scott
on the guitar. Now, Scott switched up during the commercial break, and he's coming back with the mandolin. And I have no idea what these guys are going to play, but I'm excited to hear it. If you guys want to find out more about No Breaks, check these guys out on Facebook. You can tune in live right now at ocean98.com or watch and listen live on Ocean98's Facebook live stream. I think we're also streaming on your guys' Facebook. No, we didn't put that together? Okay.
Technical difficulties.
Either way, these guys are fun. Check them out when they're out playing on the Delmarva Peninsula. They've got dates coming up at the original Green Turtle on 116th Street. They'll also be down there on Crawl Street Tavern. That's Blackout Alley, blackoutalley.com. Here they are for a couple more songs in a row. It's the band No Breaks. You're listening to Live Licks between 5 and 6 right here on Ocean 98.
Losing my religion, dying to be
Everything available at any given time from the Secret Distilling Company. The Secret Distilling Company online at secretsdistilling.com. Imagine that. They book tours of the facility. Click on the link and find out the dates and times available to people in person. Gets three samples of the secrets distillate at the end of the tour. It's like a speakeasy available only to people who take the tour. Check that out online, secretsdistilling.com. Find out more than you ever knew before about a prohibition era distillery. What do we got going on today? A lot happening right now. Jimmy Charles down the stage filming his video for his song To Beach Their Own. If you want to get out there and check that out, they'll be filming for another half hour or so. Plenty of time to park and come inside Secrets. Plenty of cruisers out in the parking lot. Plenty of cruiser operators out on the beach of Secrets today. Come on down to 49th Street. Find us and get lost. In the studio with us tonight is a great band. We've been joined them. They're called No Breaks. You can find them performing around the peninsula this summer. I know they got some dates at the Original Green Turtle this month on the 27th. You know Joey? Oh, you said that was you. Oh, I thought it was them. We love Joey. Yeah, Joey's over there. Tomorrow we'll find out. Every Friday the Green Turtle spotlights an employee and puts them on social media. We've been having a lot of fun with it. They've done Big Steven, Little Steven. I think they did Dawn. And they did Joey last week. Do you know the employees over there?
Oh, yeah.
Who's your favorite employee at the Green Turtle? I'm going to go out.
Dawn.
Which Dawn? Dawn Hodge?
Dawn Hodge, yeah.
Yeah, you just say that because she books you.
I did a lot of tile work there.
Get on that mic like it's your sister.
On your mic.
I did a lot of tile work there.
Uh-huh.
Yeah, they had me throughout the whole kitchen.
They probably needed it. Yeah. My favorite, I'm going to say for the record, right now, currently, this week, my favorite is Jean Daytime Bar. Only because she understands me. She's like, I think she's probably number one in my opinion in this city, in this town, in this beach resort. I'm saying she's number one daytime bartender. I can't think of a woman in this town tending a bar that I'd rather sit and spill my guts to over a cold beer in the middle of a hot summer day.
Makes a great Bloody Mary.
she's an all around nice person.
Contest this year?
No, they didn't. They don't do no. They've been at the contest. They don't do it. But the Bloody Marys at the Green Turtle are great. I like the hamburger up there. It makes me feel real good.
Yeah.
And they got a whole actually rolled out a brand new menu today. But it's not about the Green Turtle. It's about No Breaks today. And you guys played some fun songs. You started off with a Queen song into double ZZ Top songs, and you just blasted out some Steve Earle, and you mixed it right up with REM. And that was a nice medley.
Plum cocktail.
How many songs is in your guys' repertoire for potential bookers? How long do you guys go without repeating?
50, 60 songs.
Yeah, at least 50, 60.
Well, what's that come out to? Like four or five hours?
Every show that we do, a three-set show, is about 40 songs.
And we can switch them out.
Yeah, we make a bit of change to keep exciting. We throw 7, 8 in different. We won't play the same stuff every night.
Yeah, I like that. Eclectic is what we call that. I'm interested to know a little bit about the name of the band, No Breaks. I mean, I think I got it, but I want to hear from you guys.
We're acoustic, but we play it hard. Not afraid to play anything. Thunderstruck's on our set list.
Oh, yeah. Acoustic. Are you gonna do Thunderstruck for us? That's a showstopper. All right.
That's new to our set list.
We were a five-piece at one time.
Okay, what's the history of the band? Let's hear it.
All right, so we started off, we were a full band, electric, no acoustics, and we had some issues, and a couple guys, they had problems and stuff rolled out, and we just decided since we were still there, we just made acoustic, and we just played the heck, we drive it,
Yeah.
No brakes. We drive the train with no brakes.
Did you guys intentionally, kind of rip off the Beatles' letters?
I did.
No apologies. As we do the research of the bands before the show, part of what the crew does is we go and hunt up the logo, and so we can put it up on the screen at ocean98.com, watching us live. And we had the wrong logo there for a little while. And there's another No Breaks band out there. And then I was like, no, I think it's the
Beatles. Yeah, there's a few of them across the country. Yeah.
Well, we picked the name No Breaks. It did not come up. Me,
yeah.
After much rolling around and around. But I wanted a name that had a different meaning. Like when you say no brakes, most everybody thinks about this, breaking stuff in half. Yeah, but it's automotive because at the end of a set, we say we're taking a break, people fry out.
No brakes.
All no brakes.
Right. So that would be B R E A-K-S.
Spelling lesson for today.
Yeah, exactly.
Automotive. Pump your brakes.
It's a good one. I was going to say you're the perfect band for the Cruisers weekend. If you're not aware, it is springtime cruises, 30-mile-an-hour speed limit from the inlet in Ocean City all the way up to the Fenwick Line. Watch yourself. You will get a ticket. Man, you guys are a lot of fun. I was thinking about before you guys were banned, because you say in 2022, that's when you went to a three-piece?
September 20 is when we went down to that.
Okay, I mean 20. Yeah,
and then I got behind a drum set, and I'm not a drummer.
Oh, you are a drummer, sir.
He's pulling it off.
He's
never played drums before.
2 years into it.
Well, so what position did you play for?
I was out front as the lead singer originally.
Oh, with
and
no instrument?
We had a drummer and a bass player. Well, we kept looking for personnel changes. So we went down to a trio, and I couldn't stand the idea of just singing between those two.
Yeah. Like, that's not an insult.
Peter, Paul, and Mary. I didn't want to do that.
That's a very old reference. That is one of the things we were talking about. We're looking for to come in with that Phil Collins t-shirt on.
Well, right.
So I became Don Henley Phil Collins, right. The singer behind the drum.
Yeah, that's, I'm not overly impressed, but I know that it's hard enough to play guitar and sing. I would think playing drums and singing is far more difficult, at least for
absolutely.
Me. Absolutely.
Phil Collins back there.
Yeah.
Certain songs are very challenging. You got to focus on the words.
I really hope you guys just drop right into like a Genesis song now. That's like output pro, you know what I'm saying? We're talking with the band No Breaks. Check those guys out on social media. It's like it sounds. NOBRAKES. No Breaks. They're a three-piece. They got a ton of songs. Book them for your place. No Breaks. Going to be at the original Green Turtle on the 27th. They'll be back at the Turtle June 10th and 23rd. Catch them at Crawl Street on June 24th. Catch them right here, right now, online at ocean98.com. You're listening to Live Licks. Want to do a couple more, guys?
Yes, sir.
All right. Here they are. No Breaks.
Thank you.
Radio has an attraction for mentally challenged people, and it's totally fine, but it's just, it's someone you can always call and talk to, and it's this thing, and it's a thing that exists around the planet, and you just get these certain individuals, and it's okay on a slow day.
Don't mind chatting with them.
It's just not a slow day right now.
That's the beginning of the season, too.
And obviously, you're not listening. If you're listening, you know we're working. You know, yeah, it's not like we're just sitting around here playing recordings. That was interesting because when you started, I knew it was romantic. And I was like, oh, you sons of bitches. And then you switched up to Cougar Mellencamp or whichever one that was. And then you brought it back around to romantic. And I was like, fuck yeah! That was fun, man. That was a good ride. I'm cussing too much for the internet. That was good. The harmonica, that was good.
You got enough stuff to talk about, right?
Yeah. Why, we need to talk?
Yeah, we need just a little bit.
Oops. Oh, I should probably do my job here. And we're back. I just had a brief meeting with Ski and Luke from Optics Productions, and they say, based on the fact that we have about 15 minutes left with you guys, the guys in No Breaks would like to do a couple more songs. We'd love to have a couple more. You guys up for it?
Yes, sir. Absolutely.
Yeah. Now, you know what? I got to ask you guys a question then. Like, I'm not a musician by any measure, but I understand chord progressions ever so slightly. I can strum a guitar, so you know, there you are. But how do you come about with the creation of John Cougar Mellencamp into the romantics? Are you just playing Cougar? I mean, how's that come about? Talk to me. Tell me a story.
It's basically the same chords, and we're just playing it. Richie came out with the that duo, he came out with the second verse of the song. And it was
just sitting back as you're rehearsing one song and chords pop in your mind, like, this sounds a lot like such enough. It merged that.
Out of nowhere, he starts singing, What I Like About You.
Right, right.
I
That's a great. That was a super fun ride you took us on. I enjoyed the heck of it. I heard the Romantics from the first note though, and you had me tricked when you jumped into the. Is that John Cougar Mellencamp?
Yes.
Is that or John Cougar or is that John J. Mellencamp?
At that time.
I'm gonna say it's John Cougar.
Yeah.
Was it just Mellencamp for a while there too?
Mellencamp.
Yeah, John Cougar.
He's worse than what's his name? Puff Daddy. Or Jay or what is it? Or Kanye. Yeah, you guys have never changed your names, have you?
No.
Well, I don't know. Wong has a couple names.
Yeah, it's been a few.
It's about 5:47. We've been in the studio this evening with a band called No Breaks. You can find these guys on Facebook. How else do they get in touch with you guys? Give them some emails, give them some phone numbers, give them some names so they know what to look for.
Yeah, you go on our Facebook site, No Breaks, spelled like automotive. That's your spelling lesson for today.
There you go.
All right? And, you can just send us something right there, and we'll respond to it. It's probably me answering it.
Richie.
And, Richie. And just give us something. My number is on there as well. You can text, you can call. And we'd love to hear from you. And we're always looking for new places to play. And we always like to keep it fresh. We're basically what I call a hybrid band. You can't plug us in to the, let's say, the five-man electrical band, right?
Uh-huh.
But we're not soft enough to even put some background music, happy hour or piano.
Not an acoustic duo.
No,
step up. Yeah.
And I don't want to be a soldier, but you guys aren't the youngest bucks either. So like, it's not like you guys are children, but you're not like dirty old men. Do you like to play outside of bars or something? Like, get into like, parties, do private parties, something like that. Whatever's clever. Whatever's got a dollar.
Just show up looking for a
campfire.
Out on the boardwalk busking. You know what I'm saying? Making it happen. We're talking with No Breaks. We're getting down to the wire here. We're going to see these guys do a couple more. You're listening to Live LIXX. Don't forget to support the sponsor, Secrets Jamaica USA, 49th Street in the Bay. Here they are for two more in a row. No Breaks. Are you guys ready?
Yes, sir.
All right. Rock and roll, brother. Rock and roll. Thank you.
Peace.
Summer, you've been listening to Live Licks, and for that, I think.